don't think that is correct. As far as I know, that is not correct. The Minister of Finance is doing very well in terms of making prompt release of funds for the execution of capital projects, and indeed even the recurrent side of the budget. They are doing very well, and to the best of my knowledge, the problem even resides on the side of the MDAs who are yet to conclude procurement process for the execution of the capital projects. But as far as I know, monies have been released, and there is so much money residing in the accounts of the MDAs in respect to the implementation of the 2021 Appropriation Act. So there's no problem in terms of, you know, in respect of release of funds. Funds are being released. So whoever says funds are not being released, as far as we know here, that's not a correct assessment of the situation. That is not correct. That is not correct. We have full knowledge of what is happening. As I said, look, I've been saying this, it has never been so good like last year and this year. Last year, the budget performance was about 100%. Not even about 100%. 100%. And this year, the Ministry of Finance is doing very well. Very, very, extremely. It has been unprecedented. Unprecedented. I was chairing this committee in 1999 to 2000. I know. It has never been like this. So, Finance Ministry is doing very well in terms of the release of funds. They are doing very well. So, I know the major problem we have is in the area of several ministries have now done their procurement process, and they've awarded contracts for the execution of capital projects, but few are yet to do so. That's where the problem is, but not in the area of the release of funds.
Sir, I think you have the letter, sir. All right,